Om Shri Sai Ram. Shri Satya Sai Central Trust was established in 1972 by Bhagwan Shri Satya Sai Baba. It's a charitable institution which is serving in the fields of education, medical care, poverty alleviation and water resources. This charitable trust has been doing human service to mankind over 50 years and this is recognized all over the world. Prashanthi Nilayam has many facilities. Amongst them, the accommodation, the dormitory halls, the residence for many, many permanent residents who are living in Prashanthi Nilayam, the darshan halls. We have canteens, North Indian canteen, South Indian canteen, Western canteen. We have also a book trust which gives a publishing house which has got a lot of buildings. We have Sadhana Trust, which is a service agency for all the activities that happens in Prashanthi Nilayam. They have several buildings. Apart from this, we have educational institutions, we have university administrative blocks. Then we have hospitals, we have general hospital, we have super specialty hospital. We have several buildings. In a big way, we have gone to rooftop solar production. In the process, we have engaged Orb Energy from Bangalore. 2.5 megawatt and we have gone as a phase 2. In phase 3, we are going for another 1.5 megawatts. Totally, Orb is executing 4 megawatt solar power project in Prashanthi Nilayam. Orb Energy has a unique ability to customize their designs according to the site available. I am very happy that Orb is partnered with Satya Sai Central Trust.